Hi, I am Lopamudra Sen. Welcome back to my channel, Electronic Science Tutorial. I already discussed about number system, Boolean postulates, basic gates, basic gate implementation using discrete circuit components, De Morgan's law circuit implementation, and why NAND gate and NOR gate is called universal gate. Those who are not visit my channel, please follow my channel for clear understanding of your electronic science subject. If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Subscribe की bell icon को press करके रखिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई video लेकर आऊँ आपको पता चले. तो चलिए start करते हैं. In today's lecture, we will learn why NOR gate is called universal gate. XOR gate और XOR gate implements by using NOR gates आज हम सीखेंगे. So, let's get started. In today's session, we discuss about why NOR gate is called universal gate. Because NOR gate have the important properties that by using only NOR gates repeatedly, one can get the logical functions of XOR gate. That's why NOR gate is called universal gate. By using circuit implementation method, in previous lecture we understand basic gate implementation. Today by using circuit implementation method, we can easily understand XOR gate by using NOR chip only. So, next slide पे चलते हैं. So, this is the XOR gate circuit diagram by using NOR chip only. Here we use 5 NOR chip. Chip number is 7402. 4 NOR chip is connected here and 5th one is connected here. Okay. 2 input line is connected, input A and input B. Input A is connected with switch 1. Input B is connected with switch 2. Switch 1 and switch 2 both are connected with the positive potential of the 5 volt DC power supply, and the negative potential of this DC power supply is connected with the ground terminal. We already know this circuit. In previous lecture we discussed about it. From here what we get in previous lecture, that is XNOR gate expression we get here. So if XNOR gate expression is connected with this inverter circuit by using this NOR chip, what we get here, that is XOR expression, A bar B plus A B bar. So for this reason one chip is extra used here, and in this path we connect a LED display device. Okay, so this is the circuit diagram of an XOR gate by using NOR chip only. This is input A line and this is input B line. So from here what we get, we already know the output expression of the NOR gate, that is A plus B whole bar. So this A plus B whole bar output line is connected with this NOR gate input line, and this is input A line. So from here what we get, that is A plus B whole bar over bar. A plus B whole bar, this expression we can easily break this by using De Morgan's theorem. What we get, A bar dot B bar. So how we write it as, how this expression write it as, that is A plus A bar dot B bar whole bar. Okay. So from this this NOR gate we get A plus A bar dot B bar over bar. Okay. Now coming in this NOR gate, this is input A plus B whole bar line and this is input B line. So from here what we get, that is B plus A plus B whole bar over bar. So similarly A plus B over bar, we can break it by using De Morgan's theorem. What we get here, that is A bar dot B bar. So what we can write, that is B plus A bar dot B bar over bar. Now these two output line is connected with this NOR chip, and from here what we get, that is A plus A bar dot B bar over bar plus B plus A bar dot B bar over bar total bar. That means this expression we can break this by using De Morgan's theorem. What we get, that is A plus A bar dot B bar double bar dot B plus A bar dot B bar double bar. Double bar means it removes. Okay, so what we get here, that is A plus A bar dot B bar dot B plus A bar dot B bar. So multiply these two terms, what we get here, that is AB plus A bar dot B bar. So this is the x naught expression. Now this x naught expression is connected with this inverter circuit. This inverter circuit means that one and this two input line is connected shorted, and the output line is connected either this line or this line. So from here what we get, that is AB plus A bar dot B bar over bar. That means we get here A bar B plus A B bar. This is the XOR gate expression. Okay. So this is the overall circuit diagram of XOR gate by using NOR chip only. So now coming in this truth table, how this truth table is verified by using this circuit diagram theoretically, here we saw. When A0, B0, that means A0, B0 condition, that is this input line is 0 and this input line is also 0. So from here we get this 1, this is 0 and this is 1 and this is 0. So this 0 and 1 is coming here. So from here what we get, that is 0. And this 1 and 0 is coming here. So from here what we get, 0. This 0 and this 0 is coming here. So from here we get 1. And this one output line is connected with this inverter circuit. So from here we get 0. So here we write 0 here. Okay. Now this is the condition when A0, B1. That is A0 and B is 1. That is, just a minute, that is B is 1. So here we write 1. So this is 0, this is 1. So from here we get 0. This is 0 and this is 0. So from here we get 1. And this is 0 and this is 1. So from here we get 0. So this 1 and 0 line is connected with this NOR chip. So from here we get 0. 0 is connected with this inverter circuit. So from here we get 1. So we can write it, write 1 here. Okay. Next condition, when A1, B0, that means A1, B0, in similar method, apply here. So from here we get 0 here. This is 1 and this is 0. So from here we get 1 and this is 0 and this is 1. So from here we get 0. So this 1 and 0, from here we get 0 and this 0 is connected with this inverter circuit. So here we can write 1. Okay. Now the last condition, that is A1, B1, both are at logic high state. A1, B1, that means from this output we get 0. So this is 1 and this is 0. So from here we get 0. This is 0 and this is 1. So from here we get 0. This 2 0 line is connected with this NOR chip. So from here we get 1. And this one output is connected with this inverter circuit. So from here we get 0 output. Okay. So here we can write 0 here. So this is the truth table of XOR gate. And this is the circuit diagram of the XOR gate by using NOR chip only. Okay. So by using this method, one can easily design a XOR gate by using NOR chip only. And from this circuit diagram, easily one can verify the truth table of XOR gate theoretically. So next slide पे चलते हैं. So this is the circuit design of XOR gate by using NOR chip only. Here we use 5 NOR gate. Chip number is 7402. 4 NOR gate is connected here and 5th one is connected here. Input A is connected with switch 1 and input B is connected with switch 2. Switch 1 and switch 2 is connected with the 5 volt DC power supply, and this from here we get Y output. And so in this path we connect a LED device whose negative potential is connected with the ground terminal and the positive potential is connected with a 330 ohm resistor to protect this device or this LED device. We use here 330 ohm resistor. You already know about it. Okay, so this circuit diagram, this by using this 4 NOR gate chip, we get XNOR expression or XNOR gate circuit. In previous lecture we already know about it. So from in this lecture we discuss about XOR gate chip. So here one extra NOR gate chip is used and it is used as an inverter circuit. Okay, so by using this circuit, practically how we verify the truth table we saw here. So first condition is 0-0 condition. That means input A is 0, switch 1 is open. Input B is 0, switch 2 is also open. So this is 0, this is 0. So from here what we get, this is 1. So this is 1 here and this is 0. This is 1 and this is 0 input line. Okay. So from here what we get? We get here 0 and from here we get 0. Okay. This 2 0 line is connected with this NOR gate chip. And from here we get 1 and this 1 output is connected with this inverter circuit. So this is 0 connection. So LED is in off condition. So this is the first row of the truth table. Now second condition. When input A is 0, that means switch 1 is open and input B is closed, that means switch 2 is closed, input B is in 1 condition. A 0, B 1. Okay. Now when this condition occurred, that means this is 0 line, this is 1 line. So from here what we get? So from here we get 0, this is 0 line, this is 0 line. So from here we get 1 and this is 0 line, this is 1 line. So from here we get 1. No, this is 0 and this is 1, sorry. So from here we get 0. So this 1 and 0 line is connected with this NOR chip. So from here we get 0 output. So this 0 is connected with this inverter circuit. So from here we get LED is in on condition. So this is the second condition of the truth table. Third condition, when A1, that means switch 1 is closed, B0, that means switch 2 is open. So in this condition, this is 0, from here we get 0. So this 0 is connected here and this 0 is connected also here. This is 1 input line and this is 0 input line. So from here we get 0 and from here we get 1. So this is 0 output and this 0 output is connected with this inverter circuit. And from this inverter circuit, if 0 line is connected with this inverter circuit, so 0 is inverted. So from here we get 1. So LED is in on condition. Okay. So this is the third row of the truth table. Now the fourth row, that means when input A is 1, switch 1 is closed, input B is also 1, that means switch 2 is also closed. Then this is 1 input line, this is 1 input line. So from here we get 0. So from this is 1 and this is 0. So from here we get 0. This is 0, this is 1. So from here we get 0. So this 2 0 line is connected here. So from here we get 1. And this 1 input is connected, 1 output is connected with this inverter circuit. So from here we get 0. Okay, so LED is in off condition. So this is the XOR gate by using NOR chip only, and from this XOR gate we can easily verify the truth table practically. So this is the practical application of XOR gate, and from this diagram we can easily verify the truth table of an XOR gate. Okay, so here we end today's session. Thank you.
If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. फिर मिलते हैं एक नई वीडियो के साथ. Thank you.